So I'm at the point in the carving where I'm going to work on the head. And that means going back and redrawing out the detailed lines that were lost during the initial carving process. Then once I get those set, it's time to get the Dremel tool.